Hello class, today we will learn about backend load service. So first of all I want to tell you about backend grip. So how to hold the grip while doing backend load service.